Next to one of the horseshoes, we found this neat little jar. Didn't come up as anything, obviously, because it's pure glass, but it's really neat. Never seen anything like this. Doesn't have a marking on the bottom that you can see. It appears to be an M or a W, but it's not very clear. Also found this jar base. Looks like milk glass, but it's really thick and really heavy. No markings on the bottom. Found this digging for the horseshoes as well. Just came across it, was sitting right next to it.